Alright, so we're not trying to get to the rest. Skyrim crashed, and so I had to reboot it. And well, we're back. Yay, I guess. Anyways, let's get back to doing things and, well, ask you guys what we should do. I had to get up there. And go to the main scene where it happened. Oh.
Yeah, because I picked it at my
house. Yeah, it's totally great.
We really should have spent just a little bit more.
But no, it wouldn't make any difference. Except it would. But I had a budget at that time. Yeah, but it still runs well on Skyrim, and I guess. This is a second recording.
People can hear you.
People don't even care.
Many people.
When you be the commentator and just mock me because of how big I am.
You do sound a little underconfident.
Well, I can't blame you. I just started doing this.
Yeah, it's true. And I haven't gotten as far as you before. That I wouldn't mind as well. I want to entertain people. but also have fun as well. When I started the second part.
Now ain't this a surprise?
That perfect arrow stopping. Should I get one? Shield and a mace? Let's go ahead. I think that last bandit came down here. They came down here. Obviously because that was probably the one that I fought with. And like my brother said, my FPS is so good. Or we might not. Yeah, I think that was everything that I should get in there. Visit here, well, what I mean visit, just get the place recorded on a map. Oh, there he is. Took some flu damage. I didn't want any ruler. Yeah, hello, Mr. Giant. I just wanna come over here and fight you, except no, I don't wanna do that. Fighting him would make me instant did not be surprised. Hashtag TF2. Right, I guess I'll show you guys the ability that the half dragon has. It ain't freaking dragonborn. Yeah. time between sets is reduced 100% for 15 seconds. Meaning, they can do more than just one show after 15 seconds. Nice of poison and disease resistance. Now let's go beat up some bandits. I keep forgetting that I didn't start off as a vampire. Well, I guess we'll end it here so that we can do it next time.